I'm running for election to represent the people of Burnaby North Seymour for two fundamental reasons, two profound threats to our communities, two crises: climate change and inequality, in particular, the crisis in housing affordability. In fact, this is why I'm running in this election. So I am running first and foremost to put climate change and global warming at the top of our political agenda. That means radical changes, transitioning rapidly away from fossil fuels to renewable energy, no new oil and gas infrastructure, a massive transition to green energy and green jobs, electric vehicles, major public transit and high-speed rail infrastructure. And on public transit, let me say, in the Seymour part of this riding, in North Vancouver, it was public transit that over and over again, together with housing, I heard a strong message: we need improved public transit in North Vancouver. The second main reason I'm running this election is because we face another crisis in this community, in Burnaby and in Seymour, and that is the crisis in access to affordable, decent housing. So I'm running today to call for a massive program of non-profit, non-market housing construction, energy efficient and affordable for people like my nephew Jason and his family. Liberals and conservatives just don't get the gravity of this housing crisis. It is by far the biggest issue that was raised with me on the doorstep in Burnaby and in Seymour. Finally, I want to say a word about what journalist Mike Smith yesterday in the province called the ring thing. 15 years ago, I made a terrible mistake. I stole a ring. I will regret that for the rest of my life, even though both the prosecutor and the judge accepted that I was struggling with mental illness at the time. I took full responsibility for my actions. I gave up the job I loved. I did community work service here in Burnaby with something called the Burnaby Wildlife Rescue. And I got the professional therapy and medication that I needed to get back on my feet. I spoke out in partnership with the Canadian Mental Health Association on the stigma and discrimination facing millions of Canadians living with mental health challenges. And I went on to do international humanitarian work for the past decade. I am asking the people of Burnaby North Seymour and Canadians to judge me not on the basis of one serious mistake 15 years ago for which I paid the price, but to judge me for my lifetime of service to my community, to my country, and for the past decade internationally. That is who Sven Robinson is. That is who I am.